You can do it, do it, do it, do it, do it. You can do it, do it, do it, do it.
Let's go!
If you feel that everything is against you and it is falling apart, and no matter what you do, you don't even have a clue from where to start. God is our God, there is no time in this life for you to quit. Just follow your heart, what is meant to be eventually will be. Ignore the water, stop and make it to the top.
Yes, you can do it. Everything you wish and you want to, if you work hard for it. Yes, you can do it. You've got the greatness. Nothing you can do. Yeah, you can do it. Do it, do it.
This is my testimony.
Yeah.
Just a part of my story. Never thought to study English would be so satisfactory. I felt I was nobody, now I am the crowning glory. And I'm only 26, imagine when I am 40. I used to be the class clown, people brought me down. I used to chill out and when my homies mess around. Nowadays I read books, they are hard to put down. I represent Santiago Post, so this is my crowd. I've worked in many places, not even plan to stop yet. Now you see that I'm good. But I started with no advantage. As a student, didn't even have a clue. I was going to be a teacher, does that make sense to you? You gotta struggle if you wanna make it to the top. But never carry on, just go according to your club. Came across a lot of people that wanted me to stop. But I kept on my way up, now they don't even have a job.
You can do it, I can tell you about that. I started from scratch, studying English every day. Never miss a single class, did it with consistency. Never ever looking back, it was a big hustle. Struggle, for real, but my love and passion made it look like no big deal. Yeah, this is the thing, everything in life surely has a price. Before my first English job, I had been rejected twice. But I kept striving so hard that I became a teacher. Don't be afraid to fail, take chances, is what I'm saying. When there's a will, there's a way. You can fall down 7 times, but you must get up 8. Though I make myself clear, you got the reference. Don't aspire to make a living, aspire to make a difference. Keep working, be strong, never surrender. When the world is against you, please remember that.
You can do-